Get ready to match the stars. Michael Landon. Vicki Lawrence. Jack Klugman. Joanne Flood. Richard Dawson. Anita Gillette, as we play the star-studded big money match game 73. And here's the host of match game 73, Gene Rayburn.
You really are a lovely bunch of coconuts, and I thank you for being here. Listen,
what
Jack.
What is that borderly got over there? This, what is that lace?
That's real it's not lace. It's just a little fancy stitching because it's a fancy show.
Uh-huh.
Now, you've been putting Brett down on some of your previous answers here, and why do you, she's a lovely lady. Why do you do that?
She's a lovely... How well do you know her? I have lived with her for 20 years. I put her down. She's a lovely lady.
She's lovely lady.
We have to pay the rent, so I put her down.
Oh, I see. That's all an act. All right. Here we go. Everybody ready out there?
Ready.
Okay. I welcome you to Match Game 73. And now the first thing we ought to do is say hello to our two contestants. Hello there. How are you, Stanley? And Kay. Nice to have you with us again. Now, Stanley here is our current champion. She's won $1,050, and she's doing very well, and her challenger, Kay Pinkston. When time was up yesterday, the score was 4-3, and we had completed the first round, and that's where we're going to pick up in a moment or so, and we're going to do that right after this. Both of you are going to try to match... Match game 73, we are ready to proceed, ladies, with the second and final round in this game, and here we go. Now, the score is 4-3, and Kay, remember, you must match one celebrity to stay in the game, and you make the selection as the challenger.
May I have A?
You may have A. Now, in the previous round, Kay, you matched Mike, Jack, and Richard, and now with this, you'll be trying to match Vicki, Joanne, and Anita. Ready? Here we go. Mary always made blank in the morning. Mary always made blank in the morning. All right. For some reason, that tickles Mike. I don't know why, but there he is. Everybody ready over there? So Kay will call for your response to this. Mary always made...
eggs.
Eggs in the morning is her answer. All right. Now, remember, you must match one celebrity to stay in the running, and let's see what happens here now. We'll begin with you, Vicki. May we see your response?
Michael's being no good up here.
Yeah, he is no good.
Well, I don't eat breakfast, so I put coffee.
Coffee. All right, there's no match there. Let's see what Joanne has. We're looking for egg.
I was thinking Mrs. Olson's tip, and I put coffee, too.
Oh, coffee. Oh, all right, we're down to Anita, and you must match Anita to get a tie here.
It's always coffee for me, too.
Oh, coffee. So our winner is Stanley. Sorry to say goodbye to this lovely lady, Kay Pinkston. We thank you for being with us. We've got a gift backstage. And thank you for playing Match Game 73. Kay Pinkston.
How are you?
Good for you. Now, Stanley, you've been through this a number of times before, but I'm going to say it again just in case you've forgotten. You've won $100 and now the right to try for our super match here in which you can win over $5,000. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, here we go. We polled a previous studio audience for their best response to this. Watch your blank. Watch your blank. Now, the most frequent response given to that audience is worth $500 if you can match it. The second most common answer, $250, and the third, $100. Now, whatever you win here is yours to keep, but more important than that, you get the opportunity to go on and try for 10 times your winnings, okay? Which means if you match the $500 response, you'll have a shot at $5,000. All right, you know that. Now, the panelists are going to help you. You'll choose three celebrities, one at a time, get their suggested responses, and then select one. All right, now, who do you want to start with?
Mike.
Mike Landon, how do you do this?
Watch your step.
Watch your step is what he says. Okay. Another celebrity, Stanley?
Anita.
Anita?
Watch your weight.
Watch your weight. Okay. No significance to that.
I'll try.
All right. And your third one?
Joanne.
Oh, no.
Joanne.
Let's see. Let's see. Watch your...
He said step.
We've got step and we've got weight. Watch your...
You wouldn't watch your tongue. Watch your wallet.
Watch your wallet.
That's the only thing I can come
okay. All right.
Tell her she's been eating lately.
That's right. So we've got watch your step, watch your weight, and watch your wallet. Those are the panel suggestions. Now, you pick one of those or discard them all and give us one of your own. But right now, we want one response.
Step.
Watch your step. That's the one that Mike gave you. All right, here we go. Let's find out how the audience responded. We're looking for watch your step. May we see the $100 response? Watch your language. That isn't bad there. Okay, it's not there. We're looking for watch your step. May we see the $250 response? Watch your weight. Oh, Anita gave you that one. Here's your third and last chance, Stanley. We're looking for watch your step. May we see the $500 response? Whoa! Watch your step! You've got the $500, and now you go for $5,000. Mike Landon there gave you watch your step. All right. Now, to collect the $5,000, you must match one of our celebrities and match that star head to head. Pick a celebrity right now.
I'll go with Mike.
Mike Landon. All right. Mike will get ready. I'll get your question. And here it is. Now, listen carefully, Mike. You face me, all right? Blank Derby. Blank Derby. All right. Mike has finished reading his answer now, and now we'll have to call for your response, Stanley. Blank Derby.
Kentucky.
Kentucky Derby is what she says. Mike Landon, for $5,000, let's see your answer.
Well, my wife's from Louisville, so it's got to be Kentucky.
Kentucky Derby! There's a lady down in the first row here bouncing up and down and really happy, and she's a friend of yours, right? Well, we're all very happy for you, Stanley. You've won $5,000 a moment ago. You now have a total of $6,650, and you're not through yet. You can take on a new challenger, and she's going to do that right after this.
Are you current?
We've just had a big winner here on Match Game 73. I just asked Stanley what she's going to do with her winnings, and she says, I really never expected to win. I haven't thought about it. And she said, I can't. Take a deep breath. She said she can't get her breath. It really is an exciting moment for her. Now, let's say hello to our new player, Phil Gilman. Tell us a little about yourself, please.
All right, I'm a mommy of a boy that'll be 7 next month, and a girl will be 6 next month, and a wife, and I tutor reading in an elementary school.
Well, Stanley here has an unusual first name because she was named after a motion picture that Betty Davis starred in and played a part named Stanley. Your name is a little unusual, F-I-L. You want to say something about that?
Well, my first boyfriend nicknamed me that because he couldn't pronounce my real name, which is Felicit.
Which is what?
Felicit.
Felicit.
Right.
Anything you say, dear. Now, here we go. I'll just review the rules briefly for you, Felicit. Both of you are going to try to match our 6 celebrities in answering questions. You're going to get 2 chances. At the end of the second round, whoever has matched the most celebrities wins, gets $100, and has the right to go to our super match where you can win over $5,000. Phil, the challenger, makes the selection, so we'll go ahead and do that right now, if you please.
All right. B.
B is what she says. All right, everybody plays, so if you're all set, we'll do this. John came back from Las Vegas a blanker man. John came back from Las Vegas a blanker man. So she thinks about that. All set up there? Okay, here we go. Now we'll call for Phil's response. John came back from Las Vegas a...
broker man.
A broker man. Will these have to be exact matches there, Your Honor? Broker man. Well, we'll find out what happens as we go along here. Mike Landon will call on you.
Well, he probably was a broker man, but that also made him a wiser man.
A wiser man. All right, now let's call on Vicki Lawrence. We're looking for a broker man.
I tried to think positive, so I put wealthier.
Wealthier man. All right, Jack Klugman, who has never been to Las Vegas.
Now, maybe John came home a broker man, but Jack came home a poorer man.
A poorer man. That is a match, okay? They don't have to be the exact words. Same idea in this case, Joanne.
All the tales I hear about Vegas, I would say he'd come home a poor man.
A poor man. So there's another match for you. And Richard...
Yeah, you don't have to be a poor man. The one way to beat the tables at Vegas is when you get off the plane, you walk straight into the propeller. And I said, poorer man.
Well, another match for you. Phil's very happy about that. And Nita Gillette.
Well, I've never come back any other way but poorer.
Poorer. Okay. We picked up four there, and now let's see how the champ does. Ready, champ? All right, here we go. Everyone plays. Morris said to Evelyn.
What?
What was that? Oh, that was Morris.
Fire John and Mary.
No, John and Mary, a short hiatus. Morris said to Evelyn, why do you spend so much time in the blank? Watch it, sir. Morris said to Evelyn, why do you spend so much time in the blank? Okay. Joanne is now ready, so Stanley will call for your answer.
The bed.
I beg your pardon? Would you sleep after?
B-E-D.
Oh, B-E-D. That's what I thought she said. The bed is what she said. Why do you spend so much time in the... All right, Mike, it's your turn now.
Well, I don't think he would complain about that. I said the bathroom.
In the bathroom.
Yeah.
That's his answer. No match there. Vicki, what do you say? We're looking for the bed.
I was told no four-letter words to be a cute, good little girl, but I had to put John.
In the bed. You're a cute, good little girl in my book anyway. Jack, what do you say?
Well, then Evelyn saw that the box of prunes was gone, and she said, bathroom,
bathroom. Okay. Joanne Flug, we're looking for a bed. I beg your pardon.
Very well, but have her back by Thursday.
My syntax is all mixed up here. Joanne, we're looking for the answer, bed. Would you show us your card, please?
I thought he might be like my husband. He's always working on his Porsche. So I put the garage.
In the garage. Morris and Evelyn. Okay. Richard, what do you say?
Well, you know John and Mary. John was married to Evelyn once.
Oh, really?
That was his other wife. And so I put John's other wife, other John.
Just a little humor.
Yeah. Okay, Anita, we're looking for bed.
Well, I'm afraid that I don't spend as much time in the bed as I should, but I do spend a lot of time in the bathroom.
Well, I'm sorry for your problem there, but...
I meant I don't sleep a lot.
So, oh, I see. Oh, all right. Stanley, you didn't do too well with that one. At the end of round one, Phil is ahead 4-0, and now we'll go to round two. We'll go to round two. Here we go to round two, folks. See how nice everything is. Challenger, would you make a selection, please?
I'm going to try A this time.
A is what she's going to try this time. Now, since you matched four people in the first round, Jack, Joanne, Richard, and Anita, you'll just be matching, or trying to match, Mike and Vicki. Here we go. These must be exact matches, except for plurals. John ate like a blank. John ate like a blank. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, they are all ready, Phil. May we have your response?
Lots of food.
I beg your pardon? John ate like... Did you hear me?
Oh, I thought you said...
No.
Ate blank of
no.
blank.
John ate like a blank.
Like a pig.
You don't have to get hostile about it. That's your answer. John ate like a pig. May we see your answer, please?
I'm afraid you're talking about Big John. I'm talking about Little John who eats like a bird.
Oh, yes. Very small appetite.
Yes.
All right. No match there. Vicky.
Well, John. I don't mean to be so hostile about it, but yeah, I agree.
Pig is a match. Very good, Phil. So you pick up one more score there. You now have five. And let's complete the round here with Stanley. Now, you must match five celebrities to stay in the game. Six, however, could win it for you. Here we go. And everyone will participate since she matched no one in the first round. Mary said to John, you need to have your blank examined. Mary said to John, you need to have your blank examined. Everybody's ready. So, Stanley, we'll get your answer right now.
Head.
Head is what she says. And now you need five celebrity matches here to stay in the game. And let's begin with Mike Landon. You need to have your...
Your little old head.
Head examined. You've got one, Stanley. You need four more to stay in the game. Vicky?
Head.
All right, you've got two heads there.
And you eat a box of prunes, you'll have your head examined.
Okay. You've got three. You need two more to stay in the running. Let's see if you get it. Joanne?
Well, let's see. I said head.
Head. There it is. All right, you need one more to stay in the game, Stanley. Richard?
Stanley, I know you'll think that I'm just doing this to be cruel. But head.
All right, so the score is tied. One more, and you win the game. Anita Gillette.
Well, I don't know what else you can have examined on the air except your head.
So... Congratulations. Okay. Well, we're sorry to say goodbye to you. You're a very charming lady. We do have a gift for you backstage, together with our thanks for playing Match Game 73. There,
thank you.
I don't know how much more exciting this is going to get for you, but remember, for winning the game, we're going to deposit $100 in your account, give you a chance at our super match, which can pay over $5,000 here. And all that's going to happen right after this happens.
Up next, Enzobook.com.
Stanley Viltz here and I are getting to be old friends. She's up to $6,750. She's stood in this place how many times, Stanley?
I don't know.
She doesn't know how many games she's won. She's won about four or five games. She's doing very well. You all ready for the super match?
Yes, I'm ready.
All right, here it is. Shall we have a go at it? Okay, we asked a previous studio audience for their best response to this. Blank belly. Blank belly. Now, you remember the top response pays $500, the second $250, and the third $100. Whatever you win here will be yours, but more important, you'll have the opportunity then to go on for 10 times those winnings and a chance at $5,000. All right, now select three celebrities and get their best response. Number one?
Joanne.
The only Joanne. Thing I can think of is Jelly Belly.
Jelly Belly?
Isn't that
what made
silly?
You think of that? Never mind. Okay, Jelly Belly is her answer. Number the celebrity?
Mike.
What do you say, Mike?
I would say Yellow Belly.
Yellow Belly
mm-hmm.
is what he says. All right, one more.
Jack.
Jack Klugman, how do you respond to this? Blank.
Fat belly. Oh, I mean, no, I didn't mean it personally, sir.
Oh, nothing personal.
We were talking about losing weight before. No, oh, fat belly.
Okay, I'll just suck it in and do the rest of the show like this. So we've got Jelly Belly, Yellow Belly, and Fat Belly. This is disgusting. All right, now, Stanley, you may take one of those or give us one of your own, if you please, but now we must call for one answer.
Yellow.
Yellow. You've decided to go with one of the celebrities' responses. Yellow Belly, the one that Mike Landon gave you. All right, now let's find out how that audience responded. We're looking for Yellow Belly. May we see the $100 response? Potbelly. Oh, that's a good one. I don't know why I didn't think of that. Well, I couldn't give it to you anyway. We're looking for Yellow Belly. May we see the $250 response? Beer Belly. Well, I had the same idea that Jack had in mind, but not it exactly. We're still looking for Yellow Belly. Here's your third and last chance. May we see the $500 response? Oh, Jelly Belly. Who gave you that? Was that yours?
Yeah.
Well, it really is amazing. That's very good, Joanne. Stanley, I'm sorry you didn't match any of your celebrities. You still have the money you won for the game and the right to take on a new contender. Just to recap, your total amount is $6,750. Okay, Stanley, you stand by. We'll be back right after this.
Mom, we're so glad you're
640635. That's 800-264-0635.
Time is up for today, so that ends today's session of Match Game 73. Our current champion, Stanley Viltz, who's won $6,750, will be back tomorrow to take on a new contender. So we'll look forward to seeing her, and I look forward to seeing you next time, too. You were just dandy, all of you, and I thank you very much. Award-winning, you're a modest guy, that award-winning Jack Klugman.
No, I'm not. I got it here.
Oh, you have?
Who stole?
See you all next time. Until tomorrow, Gene Rayburn saying so long for Match Game 73.
Today's consolation prizes are the Weekender by American Tourister, designed to go everywhere by land, sea, or air. Fiberglass reinforced construction, strong, lightweight luggage by American Tourister. And delicious fill and eat Ready Crust. Your dessert will seem like it came from the pastry chef. Ready Crust, a special treat. This is Johnny Olson speaking for Match Game 73, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. Stay tuned for Secret Storm next over most of these stations. Win the name.